Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand, and I'm continuing my Fallout 2 playthrough. It has come to my attention that I may have screwed up quite majorly, so I'm going to go find out. Why would I have blown up the nuclear power reactor? So... yeah, I don't think the First Citizen's gonna be my biggest fan. So let's go find out first, before I do anything. So let's...
Yes? What is it? What is it? You did it! Excellent! You have performed a valuable service for Vault City. Please accept this as a token of our appreciation.
Nice.
To think a band of raiders was causing so much trouble. Mercenaries? Who hired them?
The Bishop family in New Reno.
What? How do you know this? What evidence do you have? I'm not surprised. Bishop visited not long ago and suggested... Possibly. But it would never work. I would sooner ask MCR for help. You have done Vault City a great service. Please, take this as a token of our appreciation.
Cool. Okay. Let's do this before we do anything else, okay? Okay. Save.
What is it? I don't have time for your nonsense. Do you have any conception of how busy I am? I run this city and have precious little time to waste with you.
Wow.
You barge into my chambers. Leave. You are no longer welcome in this.
Wow. After everything I've done, she's gonna treat me like that. Okay. Where's the third? I'm looking for next questions. How does one become a citizen? You wish to become a citizen, won't we? Pleased to have you. All you need is to talk to Proconsul Gregory. He'll give you the citizen tip. Where can I find them? East Wing. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye. What do you do here? Citizen tips. I'd like to take the citizenship test. I think in your case, however, we wish to test both of us. Some of whom your caliber simply not. I'd like to take the test anyway.
Dad.
seem to have the intelligence necessary to grasp higher mathematics. Okay. At least I didn't get thrown out of the city because I blew up their freaking nuclear reactor. That's what happened to me before. So. Rest up. Can't rest in this location. Okay, that's a new one. So it would appear that New Reno is my next destination. Actually, I came here because Vic. So apparently I never got the info for New Reno. Okay, but there is something I wanted to look up. I remember seeing something about it. Kids are so loud. I'm actually going to go back to the den because there's something I forgot to check. I really didn't do much in the den, to be perfectly clear, perfectly honest. I don't know if there's anything I needed to do in MODOK. Oh, you poor guys. Are all of you slavers? I think all of you are slavers. I'm so sorry.
Once again, my spirit touches you from the void. Chosen, our crops fail.
Okay. Can't go into the cave, okay. Keeper of the Bridge of Death. What is your name? That's the third. Mr. Holy Geck. Somebody can survive to appear in the sequel. Dogmeat. Yeah. Thank you very much. Dogmeat is in Fallout 2. Ah, I don't know why it does this. Come on. Really like watching movies. There we go. Okay, the den. Okay, so I'm looking for. Smitty. I think he may be down here. Where all the cars are. Then this might be the car I want to use. The kid is nuts. Next thing, nothing can stop Aya. Why does it run? It's not. Well, it sounds interesting. I'll come back if I ever find a fuel cell controller. So I believe I have one. Okay, fuel cell controller. Gecko Junkyard, so a skater. Now it looks like I'll have to go back up to vault to Gecko. Which means I'm just gonna load my game. Although, since I'm here, I'm gonna talk to Vic. Vic is even still here. And down he is. He is not. That makes sense. Okay. I'm just gonna load my game from earlier.
What is it? I don't have time for you.
I forgot, she's kind of a butthead. Okay, so apparently, there's two ways to do this. What I'm going to do is come up here. Find the closest spot. Initiate combat. just walk into the vault. Ah, that worked. Okay. So what I need to do is I need to get a set of a super I need a super toolkit to trade. Right? Oh no, I need a wrench and a wrench and pliers. And the wrench and pliers will allow me to get a super toolkit. I don't want to jam the door. Yay. That's a bomb. I don't need a bomb. Actually, I may eventually need this bomb. Dang it. Wrench. I didn't see a wrench. Stupid, am I? There's not one here. Huh. I got the pliers, now I just need the wrench, which... I'm gonna need to go do a quest. That's fine. Okay. So where's the medical clinic? Is it up this way? is outside. This kid, I believe. Okay. Should be enough. Right there. Mr. Nixon doll. So give it back to the kid. Okay. Give me just a second. I'm gonna pause for episode break here. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Bye bye.